What a blockbuster that's going to be, folks. Another innovation here in the World Wrestling Federation in just about 2 weeks. The Action Zone. It's going to be spectacular. Here we go with Doink and Dink.
Doink.
That big deal, Monster.
Oh, hey, what? Did you finally decided to come back, didn't you?
Of course I did. Wasn't Tatanka fantastic?
Oh, please.
Yes, he was great. Hey, did you tell him about Bundy?
I certainly did. Yes, I told him all the bad news.
The corporation just keeps on growing and growing and growing. Can't get much bigger than Bundy, can it? Oh, yes, it can.
Oh, boy. I guess you're just going to gloat for the rest of the program, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Jeez. Couple of guys doing some tremendous things here in the World Wrestling Federation. Doink and Dink enjoying the tremendous success.
Oh, yeah, tremendous things. Like pulling pranks on the king, Jerry Lawler.
What's wrong with that?
Oh, what's wrong with that? Hey, they're gay. And what goes around, comes around.
Uh-oh, something going down here. Have a piece of gum.
Oh, yeah, right. This is... Don't do it.
Why would you want to chew gum before your match? I don't understand that.
Don't do it. I'm telling you, that's trick gum. There's something wrong with that.
I thought Reno Riggins was a smart kid.
Not too bright.
Huh? Yeah, I'll tell you who is bright, though. Dink, he's been doing a number on your pal Lawler, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah, that's real funny. Well.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no.
Hey, that must have been Quang gum. Well, earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the self-professed king, and here he is.
Doink and Dink. You two clowns couldn't get a smile out of a laughing hyena. I can't stand you, but I especially despise that little, what is he, the eighth dwarf? He's not happy, he's not grumpy, he's ugly.
Well, people who live in glass houses definitely should not throw stones. Almost a three count there, but a nice bridge out by Riggins. But hey, didn't Dink do a number this week on WWF Superstars?
Yeah. Well, I tell you what, the king has promised a surprise for Dink.
Oh, nice
fire. This Monday night on Raw, Dink and Doink are guests on the King's Court, and you can bet there'll be a payback.
Huh. Couple of nice arm drags by the Doinkster. Irish whip coming up here.
Oh!
Put his head down.
You hear that one.
Usually you don't see those kind of mistakes made by Doink. Cover here by Reno.
Yeah, well, he's too busy thinking about practical jokes. The surprise will be on him.
Irish whip here. Look out. Sunset of beauty. Can he hook the legs? No! Oh, he almost got him.
Almost. Like I said, the surprise will be on Doink and Dink this Monday night on Raw. I promise you that. Well, the king will have something special for him.
You never know what Doink and Dink are going to do, so how can you prepare?
Well, you never know what the king is going to do you?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah?
Make a fool of yourself, usually.
Yeah, give me a break.
Riggins now trying to explode with a little offense here. Sends Doink in for the ride once again, and once again, put his head down. Small package. Whoa. Referee Mike Kyoto right there, but couldn't get the three count.
Matter of fact, talking about surprises, Gorilla Monsoon, I got a little surprise for you later in the show.
I don't like surprises.
You won't like this one either.
I don't like a lot of things you do, DiBiase.
But not much you can do about it.
Right now, there isn't, no. But if you keep walking away from your responsibilities here as a broadcast journalist, I'll do something about it. So many people in the corporation, I want you to just stay down there at ringside.
Well, hey, you never know. I like coming back in here and giving you a hard time.
Sure you do. Oh, hard into the corner. Goes Doink. Riggins went down as well. A lot of impact involved in that move. Reno now sending him in once again. Reno having a lot of success here with Doink.
He's too worried about Lawler.
Well,
and he should be.
That'll make you see your orthodontist right there. Check out those bicuspids. Two count, but two count won't do it. Nice go behind there. Oh, here's the bridge. Yes. Oh, I thought he had it.
I don't know. Boy, the corporation just keeps getting bigger and bigger, Monsoon.
Hope you're paying all your taxes.
Oh.
Oh, power slam, yes.
Boy, think about it.
Bundy, I think it's a star job.
Bigelow, IRS, Tatanka.
Will you stop? There's a match going on, you know.
Oh,
crossbody. Oh, the momentum took Doink right over. Turned it into a leg hook, and he got it. Well, sometimes things backfire just like that on you.
Yeah, well, wait till Monday Night Raw. It'll backfire on him. Big time. Promise you. By the way, I'm out of time. I got to go.
What do you mean you got to go? What are you, on a diuretic or something?
No, I got to go take care of King Kong Bundy.
Oh,
he's up
please.
Next. See ya.
Suddenly coming and going here. Give me a break. Special look right now. Striker.